inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyber.
This is intelligence.